surprised they didn't stomp the qualifiers more than they did, because
yeah.
they are beating the top teams right now. They have great strats. They have tons of variabilities, and they're hard to predict. They swap their lanes and their heroes. They're my new favorite team, man.
They're making North American Dota proud, really looking strong. Can't wait to see what they do at the main event, as they'll be starting in the upper bracket. So we've got one more heat here on the stream number two, and not sure which it'll be. It'll either be CDEC versus EG or EHOME versus Virtus Pro. Looks like between each heat they're deciding which games will be on which stream. So not sure which one we're casting next, but we've got one more series before our group stage coverage is all over, Purge.
And we're excited to be here. Thanks, everybody, for watching. This was Zyori and Purge. We'll see you guys with the next heat.